Allah, you are my Lord. I bow to you.
How do you define achievement and success? I mean, is it getting good GCSE results, getting good A levels, getting a good degree, a master's degree, getting a good job, getting a good house, getting married? Are these all achievements and success? These are all temporarily. That means sooner or later they will go away. But the real achievement, the real success, the internal, everlasting achievement is a person who prays his salah 5 times a day. He never neglects them. He never leaves them. He sticks to them. Now, if this individual doesn't achieve anything in his life, but he prays his 5 salah, then this person is much better. And it's good in the eyes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is an achievement. This is success. An everlasting achievement.